Hey guys, it's Lauren, and welcome to another edition of my 12 Days of Christmas Desserts. Today, I'm going to show you how to make homemade vanilla extract. Now, I know vanilla extract is not technically a dessert, but it's really gonna help you out and save you a lot of money when you're making desserts this season. So all you're going to need is some sort of airtight container. I have this right here. You can also use a mason jar. You're also going to want a funnel if you use something that has a smaller opening like this. That will just prevent spills. Then you're also going to need 8 ounces of some sort of really cheap vodka. I have this Classic Club. There's really no reason to waste your money on vodka because it's not going to make a difference. Then we're just going to need some vanilla beans. So I really love the Rodel vanilla beans, but you can also get different ones on Amazon. Really, whatever you have, it's going to work. So for starters, all we're going to do is take our 6 vanilla beans and we're going to cut them lengthwise. And if you're using a shallower jar, feel free to cut them lengthwise and then in half again. And as you can see with this batch, I had extra room in my jar, so feel free to double or even triple this recipe. Once we've cut our vanilla beans lengthwise, we're just going to put them in our bottle and pour the vodka on top. Once everything's in your bottle or jar, you can just let it sit for about 4 weeks and then it'll be ready for regular baking. Also, just a couple of pro tips. I recommend shaking it every day for maximum vanilla flavor, and it's always nice to label your vanilla because that way you'll know exactly when it's ready. Happy baking and happy eating. If you enjoyed this video tutorial, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button below. And don't forget to turn on notifications for more 12 Days of Christmas Desserts.